Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerds New Sexy Let's Play Part 4 of Shining Force. I'm iSchool960, and we're going to dive right in to the action. Where we left off our starting castle, and got here where we're going to try to find the princess. Should actually buy some items here too. Definitely need more medical herb. I don't need a repair. Damn, no deals. Let's explore the town a little bit. Oops. And she pushes me into the water. Oh. No. It's search. There we go. Let's go ahead and use that. Yeah, let's go ahead and make my main character use it. Spear, hand axe, wooden staff, wooden arrow. Let's look, see what. Alright, so I have the middle sword. He has a spear, that's a hand axe, that's short sword. Wooden arrow, okay. So those are just starting weapons that guy's selling. And you're not selling jack, okay. Mind if I steal from you? There we go. Damn it. All right, let's go ahead and continue the story. So I need to go up here. Wait, what? Okay. So they don't believe me that we were attacked. I think I have to talk to her. Free doom waits if you continue. Okay. I'll get a little drink there. I don't think our doom awaits since we are the hero of the story. No? I can't remember how to trigger this. I'll start talking to everybody. He's as good as kings go. I don't want to leave the town either. All they have is cheap stuff that don't be here. Alright, so I think that might have been the trigger. Let's go find out. The one guy says, oh, there's a rumor that the place was destroyed. Yep, cool. Since we're in the castle, might as well go around looking for any useful items, right? Nothing's found. Huh. Wooden arrow. That's useless, so I'm just gonna go ahead and ditch it. Can't talk to the friar in there yet. Can't go that way. There's Chris. Another healing seed. Don't mind if I do. Okay, so now I have to give. Let's see, I'll start with May. Offloading everything onto her. Now, if I open this up, I should get the bread of life. Mill sword, I will give to. Luke, so Luke can equip it. Yeah, try to talk to a chest. Defense potion, okay, that is. So, what I'm about to do, you really shouldn't do. I'm going to stack basically all the buffs on my main character. I don't know why I keep doing the talk to. So, defense potion obviously raises your defense by 2. Your power potion does attack. Bread of life, if I remember correctly, ups your health. Yep. Alright, what's down here? Nothing important but some rune fast soldiers. I'm not done exploring yet. Or I actually am now. That leads down to the where we saw the soldiers. But let's talk to the king. Now we can go this way. But we're not going to go right down there because there's a chest right here. Thank you. Wooden staff. Kind of useless. Go ahead and drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Yep, see? In order to convince him to surrender, even though I'm pretty sure I can still perform my duties. Let's go ahead and save here for the upcoming battle. Do I need to raise anybody? Okay. Yep, so that's Chris. Long hallway. No long hallway. Oh, not as long. But here's the battle. So here in this battle, we are introduced to two different enemies. The mage and the archer. He is level 2 blaze and the archer with arrow. So once I get up there, I should try to kill these guys so they don't stack on me, but I really need to kill the mage. Over there. All right. Oh, hold on, I need to actually equip his middle sword. There we go. I almost forgot to do that. Now, if you notice here, the chest that I already opened in the center is closed again. I don't know if that is a glitch or something, or if it's technically a quote-unquote new area, so I didn't open it or something. I don't know. Yeah, retreat. Gonna find out real quick you should have attacked Ken instead of going for my hero. Oh, come on. Come on, really? You go to double tack and you... You're kind of useless, but I'll go ahead and use you to see if you can hit it. Come on, double. Oh, come on. I hate the bats because they can't put you to sleep. There we go. Of course it fills in spot before I can fill it. Oh, excuse me again. Got the hiccups today. Ooh, they're strong. Gong's kind of weak right now. Not Gong, fucking the monk, whoever it is. I can't remember his name. Memory's a bit fizzled today. Yeah, go after Luke. Oof. I can't cast Blaze 2. Otherwise I would attack two of them at once. Not yet, at least. I gotta level up to, I think, 4 or 5. Of course. I'm gonna find out that guy's name before I... Gong! Yeah, I was right! Huh. Oh, wow. There you go, Luke. Yes! There you go, May. That's how you do it. Thank God I gave the hero for the defense potion. Oh, come on. So those guys should just stay there. Attack by one, defense by one, and hit points by one. Okay. Ooh, that was a crit. Really, your crit did 5? That says something. I can't get to her to heal her. Son of a... I really need to kill the bats. Really? He was already asleep. And May's dead. Son of a gun. Or not. Holy crap. That's a miracle. Son of a biscuit. Attack by 3? Holy cow, Luke. Might seem like overkill, but it should get the job done. Yep. Yep. Level 4 is Blaze 2. Excuse me. Get me the fuck out of there. Oh. Screw it, I'll go and attack. He needs to get his experience. Yeah, see, so that's Blaze 2. Which is extremely useful. I should start heading north with Tao. So Blaze 2 is like the strength of Blaze 1, but it's multiple people. For slightly more mana. Oh, that's right, I need to heal May. I almost keep forgetting. There you go, Lo. Now, there's a certain way I should be dealing with those guys on the right there. So the archers, much like Hans, aka Mario Archer, they can attack here, here, and here. But they can't attack here or here. Now the mage can attack here, and here, and here, and here. So basically, if I want to get rid of the archers, Oh, no, wait. The archer can attack there, too. What's their stats? 13-5 defense. 13-6 defense. 11 defense. 18 attack. Go ahead and kill the mage as fast as possible then. Yep. There you go, Gong. Defense and speed by one. Great. And level four, speed by one. I'll go ahead and start attacking the snipers. I keep on calling them archers, but that's technically what they are. Keep you back. There we go. Oop, nope. I need you here. Oh, come on, only one? That is horseshit. Ouch. Wow, really? I was expecting to put it in the middle of all four of them. That's still very dangerous, though. Gort is dead. Come on, Gong, you kill him. Are you fucking serious? Get closer. Level 5. Defense by 1, hit points by 1. Die, you fucking mage. defense. Ooh, speed by 3. Oh, really? I have to kill all of them? Well, crap. I thought if I killed the mage, it would end it. Apparently not. There's literally no time for me to go over there, so... let's do this. There you go, Gong. So, I believe I can still go down here. Granted, the cell door is going to be locked, but I could still have Kane, not Kane, shit, the monk. He's not there. He's probably back at, probably back at the church. So, I need to raise Gore. Let's go find out, shall we? I also need to save. Yep. I need to raise, then save. God, if only reviving the dead was easy. You know, pay a few gold coins. Alright, let's save. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be the end of part 4 of Shining Force Let's Play. Brought to you by Nerds New Sexy. I am IceCold960. Remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.